his life, and all he did was love you. Do you wish to follow him into the fire? Do you wish to go on? The staff!
God help me.
Are you certain? It takes stamina to live forever.
Yes, damn you, I want to go on.
You realize I could crush you like an eggshell? I could set you ablaze with the power of my mind.
I know.
I like you, Lestat. You remind me of myself about 1,800 years ago, when I was young and reckless and disrespectful to my elders.
Forgive me.
If you intend to survive, you must live out one complete human lifetime as soon as you can.
I would have had a life in Paris with Nicholas.
That was not to be. You need to suffer us. See others die. Feel passage of time.
I've suffered loss.
You must have this lifetime, Lestat. Plunge into it completely. Embrace all that life has to offer. The best afterwards. Then, when it is done, stand back and question that lifetime until you find peace with who you are.
Max, am I evil?
Do you believe you are?
No.
Yes.
I have to kill if I want to live.
A compelling dilemma. I wonder how you will solve it.
You're not going to help me.
Well, I cannot teach what one lifetime can. Oh, go! Plunge into the stream.
Now.
Well, I have told you what you must do. Now I am required elsewhere.
Please. Don't send me away. I cannot bear the loneliness.
And so you will make others. But do not act impulsively as I did with Armand. I took him on the streets, but I could not fill his emptiness. I called him my sad child. He will never be able to feel or love. He is the worst crime I ever committed against my own kind. I will regret him until the end of time.
One last question. Will I find peace?
The new world. That is the place for you. Be the first of our kind. There is a barbaric little city on the southern coast. I think you will find it interesting.